The Stuyvesant Hitmen were able to get into the playoffs earlier today off a winning RBI single by junior Nick Rozar in the bottom of the seventh inning. Here was the call. Ground ball into left field! Rozar hits a winning RBI single into left field to drive Brian Chapman in for the win. And the season goes on for the Hitmen.